Hi, and thank you for joining me. My name is Martine Mango, and I'm the founder and creator of Seabox Digital, which is an online, fully integrated digital marketing agency based in Boston, Massachusetts. A question that I am often asked is, exactly how did I get started in marketing? And to be honest with you, there really is no straight path, but I will share with you my personal journey in hopes that you perhaps find some inspiration or maybe draw upon some options that may be available. So let's jump right in. I graduated from Boston College in 2006 with a degree in communications. And my first internship was at the Mayor's Office of Homeland Security. And it's a really interesting story because the internship didn't exist, but I knew I wanted an internship. So I originally applied as an intern in the press office. And they're like, oh, we don't need interns. I was like, oh, man, okay. Well, what about these guys? And it was the Mayor's Office of Homeland Security. And they're like, oh, they don't need an intern. So I was like, all right, well, I'm going to pitch it anyway. Because I'm like, who doesn't need a writer? So they came back to me and they're like, well, the director could use a speech writer. And I was like, I'm in. I can do that. And so I got the internship. And I ended up getting paid because it was unpaid. And the way I did it is I pitched the idea that, well, I have work study. If you guys pay me this amount, then they'll match it and it'll make a fair wage. So anyway, I got this internship and my speeches were delivered at the Harvard School of Public Health and they were delivered in London. But I just didn't feel like government for me at the time was a good fit. And so I transitioned out of there and I went to work at a word of mouth marketing agency called Buzz Agent, which at the time, they were number one in the world for their brand of marketing, word of mouth. So what I did there is I actually worked as a communication specialist. I would write people back via email, and I actually ran the email marketing campaigns as well. I would deploy them using a program called SilverPop. So what SilverPop is, software, is what was the predecessor to MailChimp or the predecessor to Constant Contact. So I was writing, but then I was introduced to a whole new world, which was marketing and the ins and outs and the processes. I said, I'm getting these campaigns, but who's making the artwork? This looks fantastic. Oh, what programs are you guys using? What spreadsheets are you guys using? I mean, my curiosity was endless. And I spent time getting to know other departments, and I came to a realization that I probably wasn't going to be doing any artwork, but I wanted the opportunity to do so. So I actually left Buzz Agent after about a year and I transitioned into banking. And I worked as a marketing manager. And while at the bank, I took classes on digital design. And what that enabled me to do is create ads for the bank weekly. I created ads that were published in the Boston Globe and most of the local publications here. I took over the website. I got the foundational pieces that I needed to create successful campaigns. So the reason why I say that that's really important is because bottom line, what is marketing? Marketing is the strategies that we deploy to increase our market share within our industry. And so at the heart of that, content is king. That's why writing is so important and having information that is useful and valuable to your audience. And really right now more than ever, as we're all inside, I am coming to you from my living room right now, but as we're all inside and people have more time to spend online and on their other digital devices, it is more important than ever to have content that is meaningful because you will be ignored. And what is the point? You want to be read, you want to be remembered, you want people to understand your brand. And what is your brand? Your brand is the symbol that really communicates all and everything that you are. And so the content is important. Anyway, I'm going off on a tangent. I just wanted to tell you that after 15 years, I have learned quite a lot. I transitioned from banking and went into the cannabis industry and went to work for the Massachusetts Cannabis Control Commission as their digital director. And as their director, I was responsible for their entire marketing stack. That means their website, their collateral design, their social media management, and design of campaigns from fruition to completion to the management and analysis of the data that goes along with all of that. And so I've really enjoyed what I've done over the last couple of years. I just love it. I'm so passionate about marketing, and there's just the now time signature of it. There, when you are a marketer, you're basically a lifelong learner. As you all know, there is a huge pivot to video in 2017. And based on what's going on with COVID-19, I think that we are only going to indulge even more in our digital channels. And so my hope is that by the end of this video series, that you feel confident, that you feel empowered, that you also find the joy in marketing and all the fun things of it, because there's so many different components. Marketing doesn't really exist as one thing. It really exists as a matrix. It's all of the strategies that we deploy coming together to leverage your market share. So I hope you join me, and I hope to see you again soon. Oh, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.